here we have the power polisher buffing machine. Let's turn it on. The switch is down here. Tape measure in a minute, but I think that's about a 12-inch buffing wheel there. They have cones, so you can swap those over. I have got some other reels. There's an 8-inch diameter one, a nice big fat one. And we've got some smaller one, a brush, and some polish and stuff. Let me see if I can get to pause it a moment. Right, okay, we've got the distance from tip. Edge of there. Let's turn it on. Okay. It's 240 volts. I don't know if I can find the plate. I don't know if it's got a plate in it. No, I don't think it says what size the motor is, but it looks like, I mean, it's certainly a very powerful motor. You won't run out of power on that. I've buffed some really heavy pieces and it doesn't slow it down. And it's a big ball laces in there, I think, because it's it runs very smoothly. Machine. I mean, if you didn't want the bench, it's only screwed down. So, the bench, it's only screwed down, so it could be detached. I mean, that is about a foot high, and the overall length of it is I suppose 730 millimeters. Thank you.